So we just got here at the scooter farm. I'm gonna ride for like an hour. They're gonna go get like coffee and stuff, so try to go get some clips in there. I didn't film anything at the scooter farm because I didn't feel like it. I just got to Claremont. We're just gonna get some clips here now. Let's go ride the spine first. Okay. No.
Kickless the second box.
I can't even jump the second box.
Yeah. Third box. I saw you in the third box. Finger whip. Double finger whip.
Bro, I'm not that good.
That guy just did a triple.
I'm not that guy.
Okay, do something.
Fine. I'll try to T-bug the second box. That one. We got the T-bone. Let's try to get the bar cleaner. I took my foot off. We'll give it like one or two attempts from the loop. Nope. I'm hyped. No. Once I get this T-bug, we might just go to Luna Vista. We have 10%. Oh, I'm talking to myself.
I do that too.
It's normal. You know what? I don't care. I'm counting it. We got the T-bug. It was pretty sketch, but I don't really care. I'm kind of done. I want to go to Luna Vista. I'm not sure where you enter this park, but we just got to Luna Vista. There's way too many people here. Thank you. That quarter's sketchy. Wow. No. Wait, don't drop it. Oh, okay. Don't drop it. I'm sorry, dude. Ow, my ankle. I had, I think his name is Creed, filmed some clips for me, so I'll put them in right now. So I'm just trying to get some clips on my GoPro now. Starting to warm up to the park a little bit more.
Where is he?
Oh yeah. Hey. Oh, sketchy. Yeah, what's your Instagram again? All right. And wait, what's your name again?
Creed,
all right. That's sweet. Yeah, that's great. He filmed those clips that you watched earlier. We're done this. Oh, that hurt. I'm a count it, I don't care. Yeah, I do. It's Shane Hamilton. Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
How about YouTube channel?
Yeah. It's Shane Hamilton. You got it. I'll try bar down it maybe. Here, right there. You gonna subscribe?
Yeah.
Cool, thank you. I love that rail. Oh, that was so sketchy, but I did it. I suck at manuals. All right, I'm getting pretty hungry. I'm definitely gonna come here tomorrow, but I'll just try to explain everything in the car, like why we're here and stuff, so. So we're like at the beach now. I don't really like explain anything like why we're here or whatever. So we're just here really just to like ride like Claremont and Linda Vista, and just we kind of wanted to go like see the beach and stuff. So yesterday we rode, we just went straight to Scooter Farm and then Claremont, then Linda Vista. I didn't film anything at Scooter Farm because it's not like that cool to ride in there. And today we're just gonna go for a little walk on the beach, and then we're probably just gonna go back to Linda Vista Skatepark and then just leave from there.
cold?
Yeah, it's pretty cold.
Yeah, man. I mean, I wouldn't go run and jump in it. Yeah, I guess it's kind of cold, huh?
Yeah. I don't know what to say about that. Yeah, so we're about to head out to Linda Vista Skate Park right now, so I guess see you there. That was sketchy. That was scary.
That, my friend, is Kate. That's my friend, Cadrian, that I was talking about.
Oh, cool. Yeah, I just got here.
Yeah. You know what time
it is? No, I don't. I don't know my phone.
Yeah. Today I have to be home by 1:30 because my grandparents are coming over.
Oh, yeah. I have to leave. I'm going back to Palm Springs in a couple hours, so I don't know when I'm leaving. In a couple hours. Alright, I just changed the angle, so hopefully it's better. I've legit been waiting here for 10 minutes to go.
Are you leaving?
I'm a counter, I don't care. Watch out, bro. Alright, so I put you on my chest band again. I'm gonna go get some more clips in the street section. Ew, that was disgusting. So I think that's all I'm gonna film in the skate park right now. So my SD card is almost full, so I don't know if I'm gonna film anything else at the skate park or what.
So it is currently like 2 months later after we went to Linda Vista. So this video took me like a while to edit because it was just like, I filmed so much there. I filmed pretty much the whole time we were there. I had about 430 minutes of just straight like footage of there. And so that took me a while to edit down. And so my SD card was full and I didn't know that when I was filming. So I wasn't able to make an outro or whatever, and I just finished editing the video, so I didn't know there was an outro. So tell me like if you like the music over the writing. Like I just kind of found some music that I wanted to put over the writing. So tell me if you like that in the comments below, and if you do, I'll do it again when I make another video like this, or I'll just leave like raw clips. So I guess thank you guys for watching, and make sure to like and subscribe, and peace. See ya.